So here's the lake's viewpoint. It also gives you an idea of just how much you climb, which isn't a lot. That's just a small cliff over there, a bluff really. You don't even go up half that. So this is what you're kind of going for if you want a viewpoint in this area. If you want the exercise, 5.7 kilometer trail, mostly flat. About 1 kilometer that has some inconsistent elevation, you're up and down.